A very, very warm good evening, my dear wee Biotonians. This is Dr. Vani, and on behalf of the entire team of Vedanta Biotonic, I welcome my dearest 2022 batch for another amazing, super awesome class that is going to be live and taken right now, right here. Good evening, Biotonians. How are you doing? Good evening, good evening, good evening. My Chunumunu gang is ready, everybody. Yes, everybody, good evening, good evening, good evening, and indeed, Hail Vedantu. Good evening, how are you doing, everybody? I see a lot of you, I do remember each one of you. How are you doing? Ready for Animal Kingdom ka agla phylum, which is the phylum that we started with? We started with Protozoa, we've done Porifera. If you haven't seen those lectures, I believe you should be seeing those lectures right now, right? So, aaj, after this lecture gets over, you must, dear 12th, 11th, especially because 2020 ka bahut sincere batch hai hamara. 2021 or 2022 ko thoda sincere hone ki zarurat hai. Please make sure that you see these lectures done. They were good, perfect. So let me start with another mind-blowing session today on phylum Ctenophora and phylum Coelenterata. Isme specifically, I'm going to be doing alternation of generation, right? Polyp medusa, jo bahut important hai. I'm going to be doing bioluminescence. 100% guaranteed questions aate hai, so without any delay, let's get going. And jo menti pe senti bachche hain, wo sun le that with menti quiz, but menti will happen at the end of the class, not in the beginning of the class. Chaliye, let's get. This is the most important thing you're hearing from me today's class. Most important thing. Everything about your mock test papers. How many 2020 are there in the class? Come on, raise your hands. So 2020 walon ke liye mock test papers is critical, crucial. Uske bina rank nahi aayegi. Mock test ke bina rank nahi aayegi. So please, it's very important that 2020 you should know. From tomorrow, Vedantu Biotonic is launching an even bigger surprise for you. We are launching the mock test series, and you have to become a part of a mock test series. So ye lecture aaj 6:30 baje aa raha hai, aur human reproduction ka 12th class concept building ka ek super dhamakedar lecture is going to come as usual at 9 PM. Chaliye, let's move ahead to our amazing class. Yes, kya aap sabne, have you all joined our Telegram group? Pakka, all of you are members of our Telegram group, Vedantu_Biotonic. It's not a very difficult thing to remember. So, aapne kya karna, if you have an Apple phone, toh iOS ke app se, agar aapke paas normal phone hai, toh Google ke Play Store se, jaakar Telegram ki app download karni hai. Aur Telegram ki app mein, you have to find something called Vedantu_Biotonic and become a part. I think we should be 38,000 members or 39,000 members, touching 40,000 time. Yes, everybody, my mascots, ready for an amazing class. Chaliye, to shuru karte hain aaj ki class hum Coelenterata. And guys, each one of you, I take each one of you as a mascot. I take each one of you as an army of V Biotonic. Anyone, anywhere is in need of some amazing lectures in biology. Who's going to show them the way? Biotonians. Indeed. Chaliye, let's move ahead, guys. We've produced ranks. I hope aapne mera wo lecture dekha jahan I have talked about my students who are doing PG from AIIMS. Koi dermatology mein, koi radiology mein, koi nephrology mein, koi ophthalmology mein. UG to dur ki baat, they are doing PG in AIIMS. My own students. Yes, everybody. Hi, Mugdha. Mansi, wish you a very happy birthday. Exactly, Sangeeta. You have to show way to all those people who are in need of lectures in biology. Yes, chalo. Aage badhte. So, ye mere last year ke results hai. This year, to you know, 2020 mein hone wala hai NEET. Ye dekhe, 2019 mein in bachon ne KDPY bhi clear kiya. So, this is your one-stop destination for everything related to biology. Chalo, let's move ahead. Vedantu ke maare paas ek app hai. इस ऐप पे मेरी सारे लेक्चर्स, व्हाटएवर रेगुलर लेक्चर्स आई एम टेकिंग, लॉन्ग टर्म कोर्सेज आई एम टेकिंग, सब कुछ वेदांतु की ऐप पे आ जाता है. सो आई होप आप लोगों के पास वेदांतु की ऐप है. नहीं है तो प्लीज मेक श्योर दैट यू डाउनलोड द ऐप. एंड गाइस, ये किया है, हैव यू डन दिस? साहू, विश यू अ वेरी हैप्पी बर्थडे. वासुदेव साहू, गॉड ब्लेस यू. अलका, अफसर, तस्वीर, शिफाली, आई हैव यू लाइक, शेयर, सब्सक्राइब. और एक हमारे पास एक बहुत स्पेशल बच्चा है, उस बच्चे का नाम तो लेना ही पड़ेगा. उस स्पेशल बच्चे का नाम है अफसर काजी, राइट? सो अफसर ने ऑनलाइन यूट्यूब पे हर जगह जाकर किसी भी लेक्चर में आप चले जाइए आपको अफसर दिखाई देंगे और अफसर ने हर एक जगह फिजिक्स केमिस्ट्री एवरीथिंग ही हैज टॉप्ड. हैव यू नोटिस्ड ही इज द टॉपर. ही इज अ बायोटोनियन, अ प्राउड बायोटोनियन एंड ही हैज टॉप्ड इन ऑल क्विजेस एवरीवेयर. Yes, and then he sends me a photo. Yes, everybody, have you seen that? See, अफसर ने हर जगह जाकर ये स्टॉप. कोई ऐसा टेस्ट नहीं है जहां अफसर ने फर्स्ट फोर और फाइव में अपना नाम ना बनाया हो. सो दैट इज हाउ बायोटोनियंस आर. द बेस्ट स्टूडेंट्स आर बायोटोनियंस. चलिए लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. सो btnt.in/ytlife पे जाना इफ यू वॉन्ट टू ज्वाइन माई रेगुलर क्लासेस. इट इज द बेस्ट प्लेटफॉर्म. लेट मी टेल यू btnt.in/ytlife. गो देयर एंड ज्वाइन आवर रेगुलर कोर्सेस बिकॉज ऑफ कोरोना वी अंडरस्टैंड गाइज एंड दैट्स व्हाट वी टेल यू ऑल द टाइम. वेदांत बायोटोनिक कभी आपसे एक पैसे की डिमांड भी नहीं करता है. वी नेवर आस्क्ड यू इवन फॉर अ सिंगल पेनी एंड वी विल टीच यू बेटर देन द बेस्ट बिकॉज यू गाइज आर बेटर देन द बेस्ट. Right? So we always tell you that this is a platform for you. We will never demand anything. कल हम mock test series भी शुरू कर रहे हैं. Mock test papers का discussion भी करेंगे. You will get a mock test paper in the time of the exam 2 to 5. So btnt.in/ytneet2022 and enroll into our regular classes, our long-term programs for what is written this? ये कितने रुपए लिखे हैं? What money is written here? बता दीजिए. 11th and 12th बता दीजिए. What money? Yes, everybody. और आज से हमारा क्या है? Let us stop NEET. What is the new hashtag we have from today? I want this hashtag everywhere. Because you are my V Biotonic army. Let us stop NEET. Yes or no? Yes, mascots, we have to stop NEET. Let us stop NEET. Let us stop NEET. That's the hashtag that I want everybody. Let us stop NEET. 20, 21, 22, everybody ek nara. Let us stop NEET. We have to top, top se kam, we will not agree. And ye hai hamara menti which we will do at the end of the class. Cool, toh abhi hum पढ़ाई करते हैं. मेंटी हम क्लास के बाद शुरू करेंगे. लेट्स कम टू एनिमल किंगडम सीलेंट्रेटा. कैन यू लुक एट दिस ब्यूटीफुल डायग्राम. आज मैं आपके लिए बहुत 3D इमेजेस वाला लेक्चर लेकर आई हूं, निमोनिक्स वाला लेक्चर लेकर आई हूं. वी विल ट्रूली एंजॉय. राइट एवरीबडी, लेट्स गेट. चलिए लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड एवरीबडी. सो दिस इज सीलेंट्रेटा. व्हाट आर वी स्टार्टिंग ऑन? लुक एट दिस ब्यूटीफुल इमेज. वी आर डूइंग सीलेंट्रेट्स. व्हाट आर वी डूइंग? सीलेंट्रेट्स. So, सीलेंट्रेट्स की प्रॉपर्टी मैंने इससे पहले आपको एक बार पॉलीफेरा कराया था. आई एम गोना लिंक द लेक्चर सो दैट यू हैव एब्सोल्युटली नो प्रॉब्लम्स इन अंडरस्टैंडिंग थिंग्स. इससे पहले मैंने आपको पॉलीफेरा कराया था. यू रिमेंबर अ वर्ड देयर? आई डिड टिश्यू ग्रेड. डिड आई डू टिश्यू ग्रेड? टिश्यू ग्रेड इज हियर. व्हाट डिड आई डू देयर? सेलुलर लेवल. दिस इज टिश्यू ग्रेड ऑफ बॉडी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. व्हाट डिड आई डू देयर? Cellular level. Yes or no? Exactly, Pungolu. Very good. Pungolu also is a very, very old V Biotonian. And I'm sure this year they will all get seats and become your super senior in top colleges. Tissue grade of body organization. Radial or biradial? Agar main ek hi axis pe cut sakun into radial, that's biradial. If I can cut into radial on any axis, I call it radial symmetry. Two germ layers, diploblastic. Two germ layers. Organisms. Are they bilateral? Can I cut them only in one? No. It's a radial symmetry. It's radial, not bilateral symmetry. Habitat? They are marine. Marine, that means they're found in seawater. A few of them, which I'm going to tell you in detail, are going to be freshwater. Bahut kam freshwater hote. Maine aapko ek freshwater sponge ka naam bataya tha. Bataiye. Come on, Amukuti, Jajna, give me a name of a freshwater sponge. Akshaya, my dear proud V Biotonian, you tell me, come on. Spongula, right? And majority of these are also going to be marine. Few of them are going to be freshwater. Diploblastic income is an MCU question. Radial, biradial. This is the most important tissue grade. Sponges, I told you, they are going to be, the sponges were supposed to be cellular grade. Let's move ahead. So you have tissue grade of organization. This is very important. Now, before I even move here, I want to go on a blank slide and tell you something. So they have a blind sac body plan. What do they have? They have a blind sac body plan and a gastrovascular cavity, which I want to tell you. So in mein sabse pehle do words aapne yaad rakhne. Ye do words exam point of view se bahut important hai. Blind sac body plan. एक वर्ड ये है और दूसरा वर्ड जो मैं आपको बोल रही हूँ याद रखने के लिए, which is very 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 important, is they have a gastrovascular cavity. So can you see these two words that I've written down for you? They have a gastrovascular cavity and they have a blind sac body plan. Any doubts? Any doubts? Right? So what's a blind sac body plan? Let me write a I here also so you never get confused. Blind sac body plan ka matlab hi ye hota hai, they have a single opening. What is it? They have a single opening which serves as both the mouth as well as the anus. They have a single opening which is going to serve both as the mouth and the right? Understood? So if you have come today, my dear children, it's in the middle of the lecture. You might feel there is some problem in understanding, but don't worry. Ask your old students, you will understand everything. So the food enters like this and it goes out like this. This is your number one. They don't have two separate openings. They have a single opening. Thank you, Vinay Rawat. Right, everybody. And what do you call this cavity? This cavity on the inside. Bahar ki layer kehlati hai epidermis and the red layer which I have formed inside is called the gastrodermis. What is the inner layer called? Gastrodermis. So the layer, the cavity which is lined by the gastrodermis, this cavity inside, this cavity jisko gastrodermis ne line kiya hai is called the gastrovascular cavity. Vidya, Sonam, Maumita, Jhanavi, understanding. Thank you, Lakshmi. So you have a blind sac body plan, which is a single opening, gastrovascular cavity, which is lined by the gastrodermis. In pe MCQs aate hain. I hope it is clear to everybody. One heart on my screen. Thank you, Rukved Gaming. Come on, I want one heart. Vahaan par yaad karo, maine aapko ek cheez batai thi, mesoglia, between the ecto, endo, mesoglia, I told you, mesohyal, sponges mein kehlaati hai. Right, everybody? Guys, come on. I want one like, share, subscribe on my screen. Ek like chahiye, mujhe 600 bachcha class dekh raha hai, aise nahi kaam chalega. Chalo, come on. And are you enjoying the lecture? 11th standard, my youngest mascots. If my 11th standard, my youngest mascots are liking the lecture, they will make sure that they like, share, subscribe to our channel. Now see this. Can you see a nerve net pe main baad mein aungi? But can you see a single opening mouth? Yahi mouth hai, yahi anus hai. See the food going inside and see the waste coming outside. So can I also say that the water only will take oxygen like we started. The water only will take out waste materials and it will be the water itself which will carry the food material inside. Can we say it's only through the gastrovascular cavity all of this is happening? Right, Ohitaya? So they have a large body cavity. The cavity is called the gastrovascular cavity or the cilindron. The cilindron. What was the body cavity which was called in sponges? Can anybody tell me? We are linking the two phylum so we never get confused. There was a body cavity there also jahan quanocytes the. Us cavity ka naam kya tha bata do. Yes, no, Afsar. Spongocele. Good, Afsar. Spongocele. Yahan pe iska naam kya hai? Specific name, gastrovascular cavity. I'm going to come to tentacles, which are very important. Now, if you look at the nerves, is it looking like a fish net? If you, this is again very important. Nervous system, jaise main abhi kal jo phylum aapko karaungi, aage badhenge, main aapko ladder shaped nervous system karaungi, jis pe questions aate hain. But here it looks like a net, ladder nahi hai. Aage abhi jab tomorrow when I go ahead, main aapko kuch aisa nervous system karaungi, so I'm going to call it ladder type. But here it is just a nerve net. If you digest the food inside a cell, if you digest the food inside the cell, it is called as intracellular. If you digest the food outside the cell, we call it extracellular. And these are tentacles. These are tentacles which are meant to grab the food and they have stinging cells. Achha, mujhe ek baat batao, main hamesha class mein example deti hu, which is very good. How many of you have seen that movie? A very very famous South Indian movie. Come on class wale bachcho, aap batao main kis movie ka naam leti hu. Ek movie ka naam leti hu main jisme Bhalal Dev hai. Bhalal Dev wali movie ka naam kya hai? There's a movie in which Bahubali. Yes, there's a movie called Bahubali. I always use that movie, Bhalu Bahu. So have you seen Bhalal Dev, the villain in the movie? Exactly. I always forget this and always children only remind me. Some amnesia with Bahubali. I think that's another story. Let it be. So Bahubali, jab aap dekhte, so if you see Bhalal Dev, wo uske haath mein ek hota, then he pulls it back. Then he does this, throws it and tries to pull it back. You remember this? Make a heart or something if you understand what I'm trying to say. Yeah, everybody? So he does that, he has, yeah, so that's exactly like the nematocyst. So yahan pe in tentacles mein wo stinging cell honge, which can be thrown, prey can be captured and they can pull it back. They can be thrown, prey can be captured and it can be pulled back. That's like the nematocysts. We're going to talk about that in just a few minutes from now. So digestion can be outside the cell, extracellular. Digestion can be inside the cell. There's only one opening. I'm going to erase everything and focus on the opening of the mouth. This is one opening. Let's come back to this slide and then go ahead. Hai na, bacho? One second, we'll come back to this. See, there's only a single opening which I'm going to focus on. Next slide is very important. I'm going to go into a lot of depth in the next slide. So stay tuned with us. This is the opening. It is surrounded by a ring of tentacles. This is a single opening. Only one, just one of them. It's a single opening and it's surrounded by a lot of tentacles. So let's go ahead to the next slide and focus more and more on this. First of all, before I actually just move into it, let's just look at it very, very simply. Very simply. Forget kuch bhi. Main aapko ek ke baad ek, ek vision board se dusre vision board tak leke jaati hu. Correct everybody? Aa jaiye. So what you see inside is the gastrodermis, and I told you the gastrodermis is going to line the gastrovascular cavity. Correct? What you line inside is the gastrovascular. What is towards inside, likh bhi dete hai, so that you never get confused. What is out? And now can you see this word mesoglia or the filling tissue which is in between? Can you see this small word? Yahan pe mesoglia likha hai. Epidermis outside, gastrovascular cavity inside. Aur is bahar wale par dekhe ye laga, which I'm going to zoom and further zoom. So ye aisa ho raha hai. Zoom level 1 and zoom. Further zoom so that you can see it very, very carefully. Now, do you understand the location of these? These are located on the epidermis. Is that clear? And especially epidermis kahan ki hai? Zoom, further zoom. Yay! Tentacles. Did you see this now? So tentacle ki bahar ki covering, epidermis, tentacle ki andar ki covering, gastrodermis, beech mein mesoglia. You have the nematocytes. Let us zoom them and read them in a lot of detail. So the tentacles have the stinging cells. Is that clear? Thank you, Afsar. Done everybody. And guys, ek like, share, subscribe, jisko ye concept samajh mein aa gaya ho, chalo in my class. Come on. I want you to make sure that you like, share, subscribe. So, beta, dekho, abhi jab koi bhi zaruri to nahi hai ki har baar hi wo tentacle release karta rahe ya har baar hi wo sphenoblast release kar de. So, you have something which is called the sphenocill. Can you see this? This is a very big diagram which you will be able to see. Can you see the sphenocill? See, so beautifully the diagrams have been made. Yahan par sabse pehle aapke liye ek normal hydra hai. Fir maine isko zoom karke tentacle dikhaya. Fir maine tentacle ka aapko outer aur inner covering aur beech ka mesoglia दिखाया, फिर मैंने बोला देखो ये टेंटिकल में आपका स्नाइडोब्लास्ट है, फिर थोड़ा और ज़ूम किया नेमाटोसिस्ट को, फिर और ज़ूम करके फाइनली आपको यहाँ पर एक बड़े डायग्राम से दिखाया, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द लोकेशन कि यहाँ होगा व्हाट इज टेंटिकल मेड अप ऑफ. आई हैव ज़ूम्ड ऑफ द एंटायर थिंग टिल द एंड सो दैट यू आर एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द लोकेशन. डन. सो यू हैव अ ट्रिगर. अब कोई भी अगर फॉरेन सब्सटेंस आके टच करेगा, अगेन वी विल रिमूव इट एंड वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सप्लेनेशन फ्रॉम द बिगनिंग. कोई भी फॉरेन सब्सटेंस, एनी फॉरेन सब्सटेंस, राइट, इसको लगेगा कोई खाने का सब्सटेंस है, कोई डेंजर है, या इट वॉन्ट्स टू अटैच टू समथिंग, इट इज ऑल्सो मेंट फॉर अटैचिंग, लाइक अ एंकर. शिप ड्रॉप कर देती अपना एंकर इन द मिडल ऑफ द ओशन. डन एवरीबडी. जुनून गैंग, माई चुनुमुनु गैंग इज देयर. नो शमीला, अक्षय, कम ऑन चुनुमुनु गैंग. तो अगर भी इसको लगेगा कि आप एनी ट्रिगर, एनी फॉरेन सब्सटेंस इज देयर, एंड माई आमन गैंग फॉरेन सब्सटेंस टच कर जाएगा ट्रिगर को, तो ट्रिगर एक्टिवेट हो जाएगा. ट्रिगर का नाम स्नाइडोसिल भी है. आमन गैंग के कितने मेंबर्स बैठे हुए हैं यहां पे? This is the Snyder cell. Done? Right? When it is not discharged, see, it is inside. See, operculum closed, dekho, lid closed, lid. And it is inside like this. It is inside. The moment you need to release it, done, it is inside. Like wo bhalal dev karta tha, throws it. So it will open, operculum open. Dekho, closed, lid closed. Dekho. And then see, see the operculum khul gaya. Just like a spaceship. Agar aapne kabhi wo spaceship wali movies dekhi hai, aise open. And then see how it goes out. Can you see this, everybody? It may also have toxins. Nikhil Kaushal, Jagdev, right, everybody? Nidhi Soni, it's not at all complex. Wolf, right? तो ये लगे हैं और ये सिर्फ trigger बाहर होता है. देखो trigger, trigger. जैसे ही trigger पे कुछ touch करता है, it is closed like this. Let us say ये है. It is like this. And ये trigger है, trigger. Can you see this? Can you see my hand? तो मोमेंट ट्रिगर पे कुछ टच करता है, सिंपल, ऑपरक्यूलम क्लोज्ड है, यस, सी, यस और नो अक्षय, विकास, राइट, सो इट विल ओपन अप एंड देयर आर टेंटिकल्स आल्सो, इट कैन मेंट टू ग्रैब एन ऑब्जेक्ट, इट कैन मेंट टू पॉइजन एन ऑब्जेक्ट, इट कैन इवन बी मेंट टू लाइक यू नो अटैच टू अ सब्सटेंस इफ इट वांट्स टू सपोर्ट इटसेल्फ. सो इट इज लाइक दिस, ट्रिगर इज आउटसाइड, द मोमेंट एनीबडी कम्स एंड टचेस द ट्रिगर, द ऑपरक्यूलम ओपन्स एंड इट कम्स आउट. स्टिंगिंग सेल्स अपॉन नेमेटोसिस्ट, दे आर आल्सो नोन एज स्नाइडोब्लास्ट. दीज आर थ्री नेम्स, स्टिंगिंग सेल्स, नेमेटोसिस्ट एंड Snydoblast, there are three names of the same thing. They are in the outer covering, epidermis, the ectoderm, the outer covering. Respiration here occurs through general body surface. Right? No, Akash, understanding, Manish Pathak, Snydoblast, they meant to snide. These are the snidocytes, the cells. Snydocyte ka nucleus bhi hoga. And this is the big tube which is released on the outside. Correct, I hope it is 110% clear. This is very, very, very important. Anybody, I will be so happy. Hi Devi Anshu, I'll be very, very, very happy. Agar mujhe iska koi mnemonic bata de. Iska maine ek mnemonic bataya tha. Polyp to Medusa, Medusa to polyp. मैंने फुल फॉर्म बताया था, इसका मैंने फुल फॉर्म बताया था, क्या बताया था मैंने फुल फॉर्म इसका बताइए, PMAMPS, क्या बताया था इसका फुल फॉर्म, यहां लिख रही हूं मैं, नाउ डोंट फॉरगेट, पॉलिप, पहले इसको भी छोड़ो, इसका फुल फॉर्म है PM, प्राइम मिनिस्टर एट मध्य प्रदेश, इंडिया की स्टेट है, प्रधानमंत्री मध्य प्रदेश गए, प्रधानमंत्री क्या कहां गए, इंडिया की सेंट्रल स्टेट में गए, प्राइम मिनिस्टर एट मध्य प्रदेश स्टेट, और मैंने बताया था ये प्राइम मिनिस्टर एट मध्य प्रदेश स्टेट, पॉलिप टू मेड्यूसा, पीएम, पॉलिप टू मेड्यूसा, ए, एसेक्सुअल, मेड्यूसा टू पॉलिप, एमपी, मेड्यूसा टू पॉलिप, स्टेट, मेड्यूसा टू पॉलिप, फर्टिलाइजेशन, सेक्सुअल, पॉलिप टू मेड्यूसा, एसेक्सुअल. आई विल एक्सप्लेन दिस, इज दैट क्लियर, इज दैट क्लियर इंद्राणी, प्राइम मिनिस्टर एट मध्य प्रदेश स्टेट, polyp to medusa is asexual reproduction, medusa to polyp is sexual reproduction. Any doubts? You will not find this anywhere because I have personally created this mnemonic. It's very simple. Got it? You told it, no? Yes, I remember this. So this is very important. It shows something which is alternation of generation. And this question alone has come in the exam at least फाइव टाइम्स, एटलीस्ट फाइव टाइम्स दिस अलोन क्वेश्चन हैज कम. इसके दो फॉर्म्स होते हैं, आपको अंडरस्टैंड. देखो बेटा, अब दिस इज माय हैंड, अगर मैं ऐसे रखूं या ऐसे, देखो दिस इज पॉलिटी ग्राउंड पे लगा हुआ है, इसी को अगर मैं ऐसे कर दूं तो ये मेडुसा बन गया, और इसी को ऐसे कर दिया तो पॉलिप बन गया. सी टेंटिकल, इसी को ऐसा कर दिया मेडुसा. आई यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? जैसे मैंने आपको ऑर्थोट्रोपस, एनाट्रोपस, हेमिट्रोपस कराया, दिस पॉलिप इज सेसाइल. सी इसी को ऐसे कर दिया मेडुसा, ऐसे कर दिया पॉलिप, दिया इंटरचेंजेबल. So what you really really need to understand is that these are the tentacles, ye bhi tentacles, ye mouth, cavity, gastrovascular, inside gastrovascular, bahar ki cavity, epidermis, epidermis, same thing. Dekho, isko aise kar do, to ye ban jayega aapka polyp, aise kar do, opening is here, ye dekho, ye opening hai, ye dekho opening. बीच में यस और नो, बस मुझे यस और नो में जवाब चाहिए. आई डोंट वांट एनीथिंग एल्स. यस, कम ऑन एवरीबॉडी. यस एवरीबॉडी, आर यू गेटिंग माय पॉइंट? दिस इज हाउ. एंड सी, व्हेन वी टीच यू, यू विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड एवरीथिंग. दैट्स माय प्रॉमिस टू यू. बस यू हैव टू बिकम द एंकर्स ऑफ वी बायोटॉनिक, द मैस्कॉट्स ऑफ दिस अमेजिंग चैनल. व्हाट इज दिस पॉलिप? व्हाट इज दिस medusa? Polyp. And the middle portion will be the mouth. So when it becomes medusa, see? See the diagram? The mouth. See the diagram? The mouth. The mouth. See? Are you able to understand everybody? Polyp and medusa. Right? Thank you, Bhumi Tyagi. And today, I really want a help from you, we Biotonians. My mascots, my anchor, my army of we Biotonians, each one of you, we really, really need your support during this time, guys. We are really looking for amazing students like you to guide, to teach, to make a part of our amazing family. Will each one of you go and tell your friends about our amazing channel? What you can do for us is, one, you know, you are so tech savvy, your generation. Can you write a little Facebook post for us and tag us? Can you write a little Instagram post for us if you're on Instagram and tag us? Click a little photograph of We Biotonic, write whatever comes to your heart about We Biotonic, put a little story, and you know, when at the end of the day, I take 10 classes every day, when you see a beautiful story like this, when you open Instagram and you see something amazing like this for the channel, it makes you feel so special. Would you do that? Pakka? Promise? Yes, and you can send us your stories, you can tag us in your stories, you can make a happy, cute little community around your stories. Yes, and that will make me feel so special in the evening to see all of you become a part of Vedantu Biotonic. Like Afsar does it. Afsar goes everywhere and in the end of the day, he sends me a photograph. He's like, Vani ma'am, dekho aapka naam hai. And that makes me feel so happy and special. Akshaya does it. Shikha does it. A small, you know, your DP about We Biotonic, a small photograph about We Biotonic, that will make us feel so happy. Done. Pakka, promise. I'll be looking forward to today evening with lots and lots of stories from each one of you. Done. Aja. So alteration of generation pe aate. To alteration of generation kya kehte hai? Isko keh dete hai polyp. Aur free floating, ye aapka sessile hota hai, ground pe attached hota hai. Aur ye aapka kya kehlaega? Medusa. Aur medusa kya hota hai? Bata do. Free floating. Right? Free hai. Chaliye. Free floating. So now medusa ye raha. This is asexual. PMA, PM, Pradhan Mantri Act. PM is A. Done, everybody? And they are just alternating with each other. Beach ki covering, maine aapko kya boli thi? Mesoglia. Outer covering, maine aapko kya bola hai? Outer covering, bata dijiye, maine aapko kya boli outer covering? I have told you, epidermis. So inner covering, gastrovascular wali, gastrodermis. Ab yahan pe, the medusa will make gametes. Can you see the male and female gametes? Medusa release करेगा male and female gametes. Yes, no, Mr. Wolf. Gastrodermis pungolu. So can you see male and the gametes will fertilize to form a zygote. Larva का नाम मैंने क्या लिखा है? Important MCQ. मैं एक स्पेशल क्लासेस ले चुकी हूँ लार्वा ऑफ एनिमल किंगडम पे. आई हैव ऑलरेडी टेकन अ स्पेशल क्लास. आई विल टेक वन मोर स्पेशल क्लास फॉर योर लार्वा ऑफ एनिमल किंगडम, प्लैनुला लार्वा. व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द लार्वा? प्लैनुला लार्वा. इज दैट क्लियर एवरीबडी? तो प्लैनुला लार्वा पे हम क्या करने वाले हैं? मैं एक और स्पेशल क्लास लेने वाली हूँ ओनली ऑन द लार्वा ऑफ एनिमल किंगडम. प्लैनुला लार्वा इज गोइंग टू फॉर्म द पॉलिप. पॉलिप इज गोइंग टू डू एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन टू प्रोड्यूस मेड्यूसा. मेड्यूसा इज गोइंग टू डू सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन. यू कैन सी फर्टिलाइजेशन देयर. So medusa is going to do sexual reproduction with the planula larva to form the polyp. That's called as alternation of generation. This word is most important. Metagenesis between polyp and medusa. Polyp to medusa asexual. PMA, MPS, MP state. Medusa to polyp is sexual, asexual and sexual. Fertilization is outside the body, in the water. Fertilization. What do you understand by development is indirect. There is a larva. Agar larva nahi hoga, we call it direct development. But there is a larva, so I have to call it indirect development. Simple. Got the point? Ephemeral larva as well. Good swasti. Is it more immortal? Thank you so much. Perfect. Let's move ahead. Characteristics of coelenterata. Now, can you see mesoglia in middle? What is the red color covering? Anybody? अगर इसकी लेबलिंग आ गई, सेम एग्जाम में डायग्राम आ गया आपके, नहीं 2022 में, ये क्या है आपका? एपिडर्मिस. ये क्या है? गैस्ट्रोडर्मिस. बीच का पार्ट क्या है? मीसोग्लिया. मीसोग्लिया. सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Polymorphism. Are there two or more types? Yes. What are the two or more types? This is called the medusa. This is called the sessile polyp. In a single species during one life cycle, polyp aapka sessile hai, cylindrical hai, asexual hai. Because it is formed from asexual. Right? Zooid. Medusa free swimming hai. Aur medusa kya form kar raha tha purane diagram mein? Chaliye, let's go back to the old diagram. What was medusa forming? Medusa was forming the male and female gametes. So medusa is your sexual motile organism. Sexual. What is the medusa forming? Right? Egg and sperm. Medusa. Correct, everybody. This is the characteristic. Classes kaun si? It's crystal clear. Medusa is a free swimming one. Dekho, anthozoa, scyphozoa, hydrozoa. These are the three classes. We will also come into more details of the classes. Hydrozoa ka example hota hai Hydra, Obelia, Physalia. Physalia, very important. Scyphozoa ka examples hota hai Aurelia. And Anthozoa ka example hota hai Metridium, Alcyonium. Alcyonium. Is that clear? This is the most important. Aurelia and Physalia. Obelia bhi aata hai. Ye teenon sabse zyada important hai. Portuguese man of war क्या कहलाता है बताओ? Portuguese man of war Physalia. Right everybody, good. अब मुझे बताइए jellyfish क्या होती है? Jellyfish सबसे पहले सोनम ने बताया था इसको. Jellyfish. अब मैं देखूं jellyfish सबसे पहले कौन आंसर करता है? Aurelia. Yes, I think most of you are answering correct. Jellyfish. They are very, very medusazoa jellyfishes. Yes, everybody. Medusa, they have basically medusa-like appearance. Right, everybody? Good. Is it a medusa type? Is it looking exactly like a medusa, like a... इसको हम करेक्ट जेलीफिश. दीज आर द मोस्ट. यस वी हैव अ मैराथन कमिंग ऑल्सो. यस यू वांट टू नो द टॉपिक. वी हैव वन मोर मैराथन कमिंग ऑन सैटरडे. यू वांट टू नो द टॉपिक. वी विल टेल यू टुमारो. ओके. We have one more super amazing marathon coming and we have something even more better coming for you on Saturday, but it's a secret. We'll tell you only on Saturday. Big announcement coming for you on Saturday. Yes, everybody? Chaliye. Ye dekhiye, yahan pe likha hai maine aapke saare Gorgonia. Achha, pehle, physics objective is very tough, okay? Physics objective is tough. So physics objective exams mein Adam aur George ne pen hide kiya. क्यों हाइड किया? क्योंकि फिजिक्स आता ही नहीं है, तो इसलिए बेटर है कि पेन को हाइड कर दो. फिजिक्स तो आता नहीं है, राइट? तो बेटर है कि पेन को हाइड कर दो. फिजिक्स ऑब्जेक्टिव: फाइजेलिया ओबेलिया, मियांड्रिना ब्रेन कोरल, एडमेसिया ऑरेलिया, गॉर्गोनिया पेनिचुला हाइड्रा. फिजिक्स ऑब्जेक्टिव एग्जाम में एडम और जॉर्ज ने पेन हाइड किया. हाइड हाइड्रा पेन पेनेचुला जॉर्ज गॉर्गोनिया ऑरेलिया एडमेसिया मियांड्रिना ओबेलिया फाइजेलिया. इज दैट क्लियर? आई विल डू दैट पंकज. यस मेडिसा डस. गॉर्गोनिया इज योर सी फैन, ओबेलिया लुक्स लाइक दिस, मियांड्रिना इज अ ब्रेन कोरल सी एनिमो. माय वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट मूवी इज फाइंडिंग नेमो. राइट, फाइंडिंग नेमो में नेमो और उसके पापा कहाँ रहते हैं? सी एनिमोन. ओरेलिया और जेलीफिश, फाइजेलिया पोर्चुगीज मैन ऑफ वॉर, पेनिचुला सी पेन एंड योर हाइड्रा. इज दैट क्लियर? इसके बाहर से एग्जाम में नहीं आएगा. डन. इसके बाहर से एग्जाम में नहीं आएगा. एडमेसिया सी एनिमोन इसके बाहर से एग्जाम में नहीं आएगा. फिजिक्स ऑब्जेक्टिव एग्जाम में एडम और जॉर्ज ने पेन को हाइड कर दिया. एनिमल किंगडम पे आ जाइए. स्टीनोफोरा नॉक्टिल्यूका इसका क्लासिकल एग्जाम्पल है. सी कूम्स वॉलनट्स जेलीज दे डू समथिंग विच वी नो एज बायोल्यूमिनेसेंस. लॉट ऑफ माय स्टूडेंट्स टेल मी आई हैवंट वॉच्ड दैट मूवी, बट एक मूवी है एक था विलन और एक था विलन मूवी में आई थिंक दैट स्टीनोफोरा दिखाई दे रहा है. यस एवरीबॉडी. और कल सुबह का जो एग्जाम है वो बायोटेक्नोलॉजी पे होने वाला है. होप आपको पता हो. मेंटी 2 मिनट में होने वाला है. मल्लिका अर्जुन हॉसमनी एरड निम्स स्वल्प अभ्यास माडबेक आदमेले टेस्ट माडबेक है ना. ಆಯ್ತಾ ಮಲ್ಲಿಕಾರ್ಜುನ್ ಲಘು ಲಘು ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕ ಏನಾಯ್ತ ಏನು ಆಗಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅಭ್ಯಾಸ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸರಿ ಮಲ್ಲಿಕಾರ್ಜುನ್ ಮಲ್ಲಿಕಾರ್ಜುನ್ ಹೊಸಮನಿ ಇಸ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ನಾರ್ತ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಇನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಓನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನೇಟಿವ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಡನ್ ಎವ್ರಿಬಡಿ I talked in Kannada. Mallikarjun Hosmani is a Kannadiga in our class. I talked in Kannada. I told him that there's no point of going fast. We must do slowly. We will do the theory first and we will do MCQs later on. Yes, everybody. Chali aaiye. Let's move ahead. So what are the characteristics of Stenophora? Can we move ahead? Wow, ma'am, you know Kannada? Yes, I know Kannada. I know a lot of other languages as well. Yes. Isn't India unity in diversity? Tell me. India is unity in diversity, isn't it? Right? And I'm not a Kannadiga, but I speak very fluent Kannada. Any which ways. Come back to the class, please. Animal kingdom Stenophora are also called the sea walnuts or the coomb jelly. Right? Aid nimshashte. 5 minutes only. Aid nimshashte menti. After 5 minutes, we'll do menti. I'll teach you Kannada as well. It's very easy language. Hey, Hegde. Done? Chali aajai. Tissue grade. Again the same thing. Tissue grade. Radial symmetry. You can cut it from any axis. See? Again 2 layers. Radial symmetry. Habitat. Marine. They live alone. Solitary. What is the meaning of this word? Pelagic. I've told you so many times. What is the meaning of pelagic? What is the meaning of the word pelagic? I've told you. Anybody, come on, 2020 batch. Tell your juniors the meaning of pelagic. It's derived from the ancient Greek word pelagos. Yes, it is basically open seas. Open sea. Open seas. Khuli surface pe. But from the top to the bottom anywhere. But basically open oceans. Not in closed spaces. Open oceans. Pelagic. Pelagos. Digestion is both extracellular. That means it can be outside the cell. Or within the body. Inside the cell. Tentacles. Can you see the tentacles which are present? How many tentacles can you see? If the they can have tentacles or they don't have tentacles. But if the tentacles are present, there are 2 tentacles. Can you see? And how many plates? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And each of them is covered by cilia. So So they help in movement, locomotion. They're covered by cilia. Right? So these are very important points which you have to copy. There are two tentacles. There are eight comb plates which are covered by cilia which help in locomotion. Right, everybody? Chale. Aage badhte hain, we move on to the next amazing question in line. Stenophora. Sexes are not separate. That means it will be one individual with both the sexes. Reproduction is only bisexual. Abhi humne kaun sa padha tha? What is PMA? Polyp to Medusa was asexual reproduction in Hydra. Did we read that? But yahan pe it is only sexual reproduction with the help of gametes. Sexes are not separate. Fertilization kaha hoga? Dono gametes kaha release karenge? Male, female, ya agar ek hi, male, female, one. Where will they release the gametes? Outside. Right? Where will the gametes be released? Outside. So fertilization will be external. With indirect hermaphrodite hoga. What is indirect development? I told you. Shikha? What is indirect development? What is indirect development? With the help of a larval stage. Stenophora, pleurobrachia, multiple types, cestum, and hornifora. But the most common larval stage is present, and the most common example which comes is pleurobrachia. Do you see the lights coming out called bioluminescence? Can you see the beautiful photographs with lights coming out? See? Pleurobrachia, stenophora, ye do exam mein aate hi hain. Priyanka Chopra is the example of sea walnuts or comb jellies. Right, everybody? Priyanka Chopra, pleurobrachia, stenophora, piche piche humne ek Jonas ko bhi le aayenge. But that will have to wait for another lecture because agle lecture mein main mnemonic bana ke lekar aaungi Nick Jonas pe. Done, everybody? Ab hum aage move karte. Kya aapne aaj ka lecture dekha tha? Bohr and Haldane effect. Did you see this? Come on. Yes, everybody? तो पहला मैंने आपको निमोनिक क्या कराया है, बड़ा ही सिंपल सा निमोनिक था. फिजिक्स ऑब्जेक्टिव में एडम और जॉर्ज ने पेन हाइड किया. फिजिक्स ऑब्जेक्टिव फाइजेलिया ओवेलिया. एडम और जॉर्ज में नियांड्रना एडवेसिया ओरेलिया गोर्गोनिया पेन हाइड पेनिचुला हाइड्रा. उसके बाद एक और क्या है हमारे पास, प्रियंका चोपड़ा प्लूरोब्रेकिया स्टीनोफोरा. ये लेक्चर तो आज सुबह हो चुका है एंड आई होप आप एनिमल किंगडम के सारे लेक्चर्स देख रहे हैं अच्छे से एक एक करके. अब मैं आपको फटाफट से 5 किलर एमसीक्यूज करवा दूं. And are you liking, sharing, subscribing our channel? पहले yes या no में बताइए. Have you become a part of our channel? Have you liked, shared, subscribed to our super cool channel? कितने बच्चे आज आने वाले हैं इसके लिए पहले बताओ. There is a mock test पे super killer session coming at 6:30. How many of you are coming for this session? For a super amazing session at 6:30. Done. चलो तो अभी हम आगे बढ़ते हैं बिकॉज आई नो यू विल कम फॉर द मॉक टेस्ट सेशन. सो हम आगे बढ़े एंड लेट अस टॉक अबाउट द menti.com. कोड है आपका 679512. चलिए ज्वाइन कर लीजिए 679512. कम ऑन एवरीबॉडी. Guys, and make sure that you like, make sure that you subscribe, make sure that you share our amazing channel. Let's see how many of you make some nice stories, nice videos on our super amazing channel today. I'll be really looking forward to 2022 to some cute stories today. चलिए जल्दी जल्दी जल्दी. Waiting for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Can I start the quiz? Bataiye. So we're having the same problem which we had in the morning, and the problem is that the quiz becomes kind of unclickable. Right. But no worries, we found a way in the morning, we will still find a way now. Ta-da-da-da-da. Okay. I want to refresh. I need to go to the next one. To make it full screen, all of you are there. And I'm going to start the quiz. Oh yes, here it is. Seal and traits are where there's a will, there's a way. Seal and traits are. Vandana, wish you a very happy birthday. Come on everybody, fast. Very good. Seal and traits don't have a true coelom. There's no ecto, there's no meso, there's no endo. Coelomate, pseudo-coelomate, none. They don't have a coelom. Is that clear, everybody? Right, everybody? Chali. So let us now move ahead to the next question. Good. Well done. Shikha, are you reading it in one of the options for the questions, bachche Shikha? Right? It just means an improperly or a half or an incompletely grown hydra. Yes? Aap usko options mein padh rahe ho na, beta? Wo kisi ka larva nahi hai. Hai na? I'm not able to see your comments, Shikha, beta. Ruthwik? Yeah. Nahin, kisi ka larva nahi, confuse mat ho. Which of the following do not have polyps? Good question. Scyphozoa ka koi polyp nahi hota hai. Only free floating medusa. Achha, mujhe ek baat batao. Iske upar maine kya likha tha aur mujhe lag raha tha maine answer leak kar diya. Iske upar maine kya likha tha Janvi Pandey? Jab main class, did I write medusozoa? Bata do. Yes ya no, main answer do bas. Did I write this? जब मैं आंसर ये ले रही थी, did I write medusozoa? Yes or no? Did I write this? Yes, कितने यो? That is because it only has, do not have polyp. मुझे लग ही रहा था मैं आंसर लीक कर दूंगी. It is only medusa form. Is scyphozoa. Got it? Yes. Very, very, very good. और मैंने focus भी किया था diagram पे, दो तीन बार मैंने poly बना के भी बताया था, उसके diagram में एक blue color का diagram बना हुआ था with medusa. Very, very good. Next question. Good guys, very good. Next question. Most appropriate term to design or to designate, to give name to, designate the life cycle of Obelia is. Most appropriate term, Obelia ki life cycle ke liye. Sabse appropriate term kya hai, bataiye. Neoteny. No. Neoteny is having childlike characters. Metagenesis, metamorphosis, none of these. Very good. Metamorphosis to karta hai aapka tadpole to frog. Larva to adult, metamorphosis completely change. Yes. Butterfly to caterpillar is metamorphosis. It is metagenesis. Neoteny is having cute features throughout life. None of these. Neoteny, no. Sonam, tomorrow we have biotech. Biotechnology. Seal and traits ko kaun belong nahi karta, bataiye. does not belong to phylum. See, sea pen, sea feather, sea cucumber, holothroidea. Bata do, ab to easy hai. क्या है ये? चलो 2020 गाइड करो जूनियर्स को, क्या है वो? व्हाट इज इट? इकाइनोडर्मेटास, यस और नो पुंगुलूज, राइट और रॉन्ग? इकाइनोडर्मेटा, इकाइनोडर्मेटा, स्पाइनी सी कुकुम्बर, इकाइनोडर्मेटा. वन मोर ऑन योर स्क्रीन एंड देन वी कम टू द लीड अबाउट. चलिए, दैट्स इकाइनोडर्मेटा. यस, कम ऑन, नेक्स्ट वन. Class. Anemone. Hydrozoa, anthozoa, scyphozoa, none of these. On your screens. It has to be anthozoa. We've done it. Not hydroscypho. Anemones belong to anthozoa. Good guys. Today was a good class because I really liked your energy. I liked your josh. It made me feel so happy. My dear Chunumunu gang, my dear Aman gang, and my lovely 2020, you will be missed. After a few days, and 2022, we have to make you more smarter, more sharper, more intelligenter, if that's a word, isn't it? Yes, I want to see you at 6:30 2020. Get everybody for a super amazing class on Mock Test series. See you sharp at 6:30. Bye. Bye. Oh, wait. Sorry. The leaderboard. Shitij, Hannah, Pushpendra, Ronaldo, Diya, Siddhant Baba, Vishwanath ki jai. Okay, Siddhant ji. Aman, Sonam Kachar, 2020, Ishika, Ikaya, and Priyanshu Singh Rao. Good, Shitij, well done. You indeed are the caterpillar who's going to blossom into a butterfly very soon. That's about it for today. I want to see you sharp at 6:30 with my amazing class on the Mock Test series. Till then, take care. Ta-da. Bye-bye. See you. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Don't forget to, you know, dedicate a beautiful story to Be Biotonic. I'll be waiting for some lovely stories on Insta, on Facebook, wherever. But we'll be waiting for some amazing stories for Be Biotonic. Bye.